is Harish, the student of grade 9 from Al Jaleel Premier School. It is with immense pleasure that I extend a warm welcome to each and every one of you gathered here today. We feel truly privileged to have such thriving personalities amongst us.
We feel privileged to have such successful delegation, chief guest, vice chancellor, head of department, dean, professor, director Sir Abdul Jaleel Qureshi, principal Ma'am Afshin Jaleel Qureshi, vice principals, coordinators and our lovely students. I would like to express our gratitude to our international keynote speakers. Your presence has elevated the significance of this occasion. We are truly honored to have you here today. again and speak the words of his own mind.
I, Hussain Ali Jalalani, welcome the delegation from foreign countries and from many. And today I am too much happy that many teachers or mentors are present and are in front of me. And it is an honor for our school, for our country, for our province to host you. Climate change. Oh, it is a new term. Climate change is actually change in the average temperature and cycles of weather or over a long period. India lost $225 billion in just 1 year. This is only because of natural disasters. Pakistan, $27 billion. Bangladesh, $16 billion. Sri Lanka, $3 billion. I want to again give a disclaimer over here. These all countries are still developing countries. These are not developed countries. If they have this much loss, it is eventually, or I can also say this, it is difficult for them to recover again. Actually, this was the girl from Sweden. She raised awareness around the world because of the climate change. She is the youngest girl in the world to raise awareness about climate change. As I am raising my awareness today over here, she also raised her awareness at a time. Well, apart from everything, now it's time to encapsulate the whole discussion that I did today. Climate change is a myth, it is not a myth. How dare you say that it is a myth? It is affecting many billions, or I can say millions life. UN reports that there is a population, 3.6 billion of population, which is living in the areas which is highly vulnerable to climate change. This is also a big statement by UN itself, that they are creating their own CO2 emissions and saying us to protect from the world. So today, however, I'm being too sentimental, I think so. And the delegation came here from various countries around the world. The one message which I have to say today, that please spread our message around the world, that we don't need awareness. The awareness is needed in developed countries. Just one thing I want to say in last, save the earth, save the humanity. Thank you.